Ibrahim and Ohamed. Good morning, sir. Your charges are going through a red light on Pleasant Valley Parkway and Valley Street.
I never got a note for it.
Speak into the microphone.
Oh, sorry. It's 2016. I never got any note for that.
Well, we're going to take a look at it.
Let's
take a look at it.
Okay.
You see the sign there that says no turn on red. You see it? It's right in front of you.
I guess I'm guilty.
What's that?
I guess I'm guilty. But I never received any notes for it since I'm that ticket. So that's why it surprised me. I have ticket.
But somehow or other you found out you have to be in court this morning.
Because I came yesterday, I stopped by. I say, let me ask if I have anything on my record.
Yeah, and they said, yes, you have this ticket.
I don't remember, to be honest, what's going on that day.
But the threshold question is whether you went through the light. What do you want to tell me about that?
I'll be honest, I don't remember, Anna.
You don't remember?
I don't remember anything. I'm so sorry. If I remember, I will say it.
Let me tell you the good news. The good news is that these tickets do not go on your driving record. So it will not affect your insurance rates. It will not affect your driving record. Do you understand that?
I understand that. I have a clear record, so
You had five before this.
Where are
you?
Fucking know me. I have five?
Five, yeah. Where are you from?
I'm Egyptian.
Egypt?
Yes.
Okay, how long have you been here?
I've been here for 7 years.
Good for you. What do you do? You work?
I'm a chef.
Where?
In Boston, yeah. In a company called Vertex Pharmaceutical.
What's your best dish?
I'm Italian.
You cook Italian food?
Especially, yeah. I know you're Italian, sir. I know that. And you've been here when you're 11 years old. I know all your story because I've been following you. And
All right.
Now he's stalking your judge.
So you make pasta, right?
I do.
You make meatballs, too?
Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
Oh, tell me how you make them. Quick.
Okay. First of all, ground beef, onion.
Onion?
Oh, yeah, we'll put onion. We'll put parsley, cilantro, and... You should try it. You should try it because everybody there, they say, you make it like my mom make, how they make.
All right, now if that, how many eggs per pound do you put in?
Usually because we have like 2,000 people at my company, so we make...
2 eggs per pound.
No, we make more like, if I make like 15 pounds of, let me say that.
2,000 people, church, he doesn't make it a pound at a time.
No, we not make it like that. We make like, because there's 2,000 people there. And we make a big amount.
Good luck to you.
Thank you.
Once in a while, go to Federal Hill in Providence. Have a meatball.
You should try my. Then you judge me first.
All right, bring down Inspector Quinn of those meatballs. Bring him down some meatballs. I'll wait a couple of hours. If he don't collapse, then I'll eat them.
Okay, thank you so much.
Good luck.